kidding. Big enough for 1,000 inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
I brought it for the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Mean shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball, miscreant ball tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters, no more waste.
Nothing to protect from the storms.
Convicts didn't think that far ahead.
What remains down here?
Ooh, big titty blowjob models with yellow fever. The fuck do I know?
Thank you. good to be back in the shit. See that?
I am not picking up anything.
There's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on! Dreaming of murdering Serrano. Saving him just don't sit right.
You could have killed him. You had opportunities.
Gotta get you out of here. Undo some of my mess.
Those many years ago, after we discovered the truth about Serrano, we could have disappeared into the outer quads. Hidden and been safe.
But I dragged you all to the far reaches of the Dark Plains, hunting the good general. Yeah, I know, Ishi.
I don't think you do. Your thirst to murder Serrano for his crimes was never about revenge.
It was a righteous mission to avenge the many innocents he used us to kill. You led us on a quest for atonement, a chance to reclaim our souls. I always knew I would likely die for this pursuit.
You think too highly of my motives.
No matter what happens, no matter what I say as I lose possession of my mind, know this. You are my brother. I followed you of free will. And I do not hold you accountable.
You remember the Novak job? Trishka was the girl. Novak's daughter. And I failed to stop Serrano from killing her.
I had no idea.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna get to that jump shit. But the moment we're clear of this hole,
we'll scout that motherfucker.
Freaks! Up above us! Taking cover!
We're gonna get to that jump ship. But the moment we're clear of this hole,
we'll scout that motherfucker.
Freaks! Up above us! Taking cover!
Thank you. Hey! Work's done, General! You can come on out of your piss-soaked coward corner!
Always let underlings take care of the shit-mopping!
You hear that, Ishi? Trudging through that radioactive goo mutated our good general into a giant pussy. Come on, tunnel up ahead. Just hope Pussyzilla can fit through it. Toxic goo everywhere. Guess we know what twisted these inmates up.
You don't know shit all. You're killing up Confederate citizens, boy. Tourists who missed the evac ships came down here to from the rampaging prisoner's topside.
Oh, Jesus.
Might have been some kindly school teacher. Mother of three, you just got it.
You should learn to better hide the elation in your voice.
Juju, got my keys thrown in the pucker.
Never a good sign.
There, that lift is operational.
Thank you.
let him near those cars! He's gonna melt the fucking turbine!